The misconception that the informal sector is financially deficient has been dispelled by the success of the mobile banking platform M-Pesa. The service, which serves over 13 million users transacting over 20 billion shillings monthly, is just one example of how lucrative the informal financial services sector is.
Hiyo kitu inatusaidia sababu hata ukiwa uko na pesa kidogo, hata 1000 ama 100 money unaweza weka kwa M-Pesa. Naikae ukipata ingine unaenda ukiweka pole pole.
But while Vision 2030 envisions the growth of the Jua Kali sector into a formal business through a move to formal financing, the complexities associated with banks have locked out millions of potential customers.
Wanaona watu wakiwa ni wa kilashishini sana, hawaangalii vizuri. Kwa maana hawana pesa. Wanaona sasa yeye hata akishukua anaweza potea, lakini siwezi nikapotea.
The misconception that formal banking is the preserve of the well-off has spawned a rather profitable business in the form of shylocks and savings and credit cooperatives, which are filling the gap created by the need for financial services catering to the lower end of the market. Some of these informal services, however, come at a high price.
If you go to a shylock and it charges you 30% per month, that's too high. But if that is the only thing that you can access to, you so be it.
With statistics indicating that 70% of the population does not trust the banking sector, it is no wonder that only 28 to 32% of Kenyans are formally banked. The statistics point to the widely held belief that banks are in the business of looking after your money so they can go after the money. How then can the financial services sector redeem its image in the eyes of an increasingly liquid yet financially illiterate Jua Kali sector?
The formal financial sector should take time to understand how the informal economy is set and how it is organized.
This will no doubt pose a challenge to the banks, whose business model caters to those with regular cash flows as opposed to intermittent incomes. Wanjiro Gaitho, Citizen Business.